Have an old standard to dehydrate your water.
Thanks for backpacking, doesn't weigh very much.
So this water dehydrator was made in San Francisco.
It was.
Let's see. How long you had this?
6-7 years.
Oh, okay. So this is the one that's on the
magazine.
May, June?
No. February, March.
All right.
They did a 6-page story on it.
That's great. They always look better in person running.
Huh?
They always look better in person running.
I think it looks better on this magazine. They enhance that picture. Look at how spotless it looks. Everything looks spotless. Every picture of it. They did something. Oh, see? A little tiny bit of dirt there. Sure, I didn't wipe it off before coming here. It looks very clean. There's a little bit of oil there.
That's the only you would notice that.
There's a little dirt up in here now. They did make a mistake in the article. In fact, they called me up after it came out, and I told them about it. Igniter with battery and buzz coil, that doesn't work.
What, the battery? Well, I guess it's battery start, and then it runs off the
coil. Well, it's igniter. But you can't put an igniter and a buzz coil together. It doesn't work. Okay, a buzz coil has to be to a spark plug in.
Whoops.
Huh?
This guy knows his engines, huh?
Not as well as I wish I did.
No, the guy who wrote the article.
Well, the guy apologized and everything when I told him about it. He said, I should have known better than that.